After that first punch in the chin, and they've come back and gotten into this game with 8 points.
Hansbrough gets the baseline and takes advantage, blowing right by Hamilton.